WRAL and the Salvation Army, along with community sponsors Jiffy Lube and First Citizens Bank, thank you for making the winter warmer. You donated more than 5,000 coats, hats, and gloves, and 750 new toys. And more than $100,000 to buy new winter coats, with more than 30,000 from WRAL.com donations. To everyone who gave,
thank you for making this winter warmer.